South Alabama at Arkansas State. This one's going to be in Jonesboro. Arkansas State is a 10.5-point underdog here. Total of 54.5, 4 p.m. Eastern time on ESPN. And, excuse me, ESPNU. A little bit different in it. Not as easy to find. Let me go on and pull up the stats on the screen here. And I'm going to read off the trend. South Alabama is 4-1 against the spread their last five against Arkansas State. South Alabama is 4-1 against the spread against losing teams in their last five. They are 2-7 against the spread in their last nine on the road. And they are 0-7 on the road. 0-7 against the spread on the road against a team with a losing home record. I know that's a lot of stipulations there, but regardless, work with me here. Arkansas State 6-2 against the spread their last eight overall. They are 10-4 against the spread after a spread loss, but they are 1-5 against the spread at home against a team with a winning road record. So you see where I went with it? Yeah. So, trends that kind of point both directions. South Alabama has had the upper hand as far as this matchup is concerned over the last 5 years, for sure, at least according to the spread. But let's take a look at some of these numbers. Over the past 5 weeks, I would have South Alabama favored by almost 5.5 points, somewhere around there. This line is 10.5. South Alabama, of course, had a couple extra days to rest and recover and whatnot because they played on Thursday night against Troy last week, lost the game at home. This South Alabama defense is really, really good. Arkansas State cannot run, and they certainly won't be able to do it on South Alabama. Their defense for the Jags, number 18 in rushing explosiveness allowed. They're number 32 in rushing success rate allowed. Number 28 in PPA per rush. So, yeah, when it comes to standard downs PPA, their defense pretty good because Arkansas State, number 112 in standard down success rate. South Alabama's number 44. So, you are going to see Arkansas State get behind the chains. And when they get behind the chains, they are number 83 in passing downs PPA. They're number 93 in passing down success rate. So it's going to be tough for Arkansas State to be able to score. But remember, they've had some issues at quarterback, some injuries and whatnot. Looks like James Blackman is going to be back to play this week. If he plays, I kind of like this number a little bit. When you look at South Alabama, on offense, passing the ball is all that they do well. They're number 76 in PPA per rush, number 124 in rushing success rate over the last 5 weeks, and while it's not great, Arkansas State's defense, number 38 PPA per rush, but number 96 in rushing success rate. Looking at standard downs, neither team very good at standard downs on offense or defense here whenever South Alabama is on the field. Passing down success rate, yeah, that's a different story. South Alabama's number 26 when they get behind the chains, and yeah, number 78 for Arkansas State here. So, I look at some of these intangibles, some of these fundamentals and whatnot. You know, South Alabama's number 8 in turnover margin. But they are, here's where that number gets tricky, right? Number 8 versus number 58. South Alabama's number 39 in the country in giveaways per game. But they're number 10 in taking the ball away. Well, on the other side, while Arkansas State is number 58 in turnover margin, they are number 8 in giveaways per game. They do not turn the football over, but they also do not generate turnovers. They are number 114 in takeaways per game. So kind of a wash here because I don't expect a ton of turnovers. As far as penalties per game, both of them are not great at it. Number 82 for Arkansas State, number 110 for South Alabama. I look at this, I like the home field advantage for Arkansas State. I think Butch Jones is building something up there. Kane's bunch, you know, the Jags are good, but do I think 10.5 might be just a touch too much? Yeah, yeah, that's the way that I'm going to lean on this one. I will take Arkansas State to cover 10.5 at home. This team is playing with a little bit of fight left in them. And South Alabama, emotional letdown spot. Losing at home to Troy in what was maybe effectively the Sunbelt West Championship game, kind of a tough one. I still think they can win the game. I think they will win the game. I just don't believe that they will cover the game. So give me Arkansas State plus 10.5.
Thanks for listening to Winning Cures Everything. Make sure and subscribe on YouTube or your favorite podcast app, and make sure to leave a nice 5-star review. You can follow Gary on Twitter, @GaryWCE, and the show is @WinningCures. Be sure to check out the merch in our web store and share the show.